I have a reason to look at life a totally different way because I was lost in the beginning before coming to CitySquare.
I think oftentimes we can feel isolated or alone or navigating different challenges that maybe other people don't encounter.
Mentorship just opens so many doors.
I think just seeing the power that one person can have on another can be life-changing and life-altering and career-altering. I don't want anyone else to, you know, hit the same roadblocks I did.
I love meeting with Lindsay, my mentor. She's great.
I think we're both growing together and inspiring each other in different ways.
This program's helped them realize that they can reach their goals.
It's not just one initiative. It's a whole ecosystem of support.
Women grow together when they pull each other up. And so just leaning down and saying, hey, you know, how can we help you? And then how can you help someone else? And how can they help the next person? It just all makes a huge impact, but it starts with one person at a time.
We partner quite a bit with PepsiCo Frito-Lay because it's a corporation that cares about the things we do.
PepsiCo has helped us create a pretty comprehensive program that looks at all the different levels of barriers and works towards overcoming them.
I think it's powerful when we all say, hey, we're all in this together. What can we do to bring others up with us? And how can we all rise together? And I feel like that's exactly what Women in Networking does.
They give me the inspiration, like, you know, I can do anything.